Two teams that know each other well. Deadlocked in the standings. Puck is dropped and we are underway from Canada Life Center here in Winnipeg. Former Star had one of the two Jets goals in the meeting 2.5 weeks ago. Here's Nemestikov's shot and a save by Unger. It's hit. Young. I have follow. Nudges it forward. Connor jumps on it. Into the Star zone. Blocker saved by Unger. A little flyby by Scheifele. Just missed him.
Punched it past him. If he leaves that a little loose in front, it's just Scheifele. Nobody else.
Scheifele this time maneuvers through center. Leave off for Appleton. Tried the feed back for Scheifele. Played well by Lundqvist. Kept in Tillman with a shot. Another save by Unger. Robertson, Jamie Catch sends it low. Jamie Benn behind the net. Finds Robertson. Upstairs, Haskinen. Left circle, hits. Wrist shot. That banks off to the near side board. Offensive zone draw. Dallas controls it. Haskinen over to Sagan. Up high, Haskinen again. Final seconds on the man advantage. Duchesne for Haskinen. Duchesne, one-timer. Save made off the chest of Hellebuck. Marchman steals it behind the net. Final seconds tick off. Niederreiter comes free from the box. Shot hit and crumbled to Mello. Then a changeup on a bouncer from Harley. More than 8 minutes gone by in a scoreless first period. Touch by Smith, left wing side. Springing in, steal, and his shot saved by Hellebuck.
Jets are really struggling to do anything with the puck fast enough to get away from the Stars' puck pressure and their skating. The Dallas Stars are flying here tonight.
Johnston with a shot, saved by Hellebuck. Jamie Benn will try and do what he usually does on the left wing, and that's win a draw. Does cleanly to Hockenbach. Shot in traffic as Dodonov was going through with Sandberg. Johnston on the defensive zone draw. Lowry wins it for Winnipeg. Lead for Morrissey. Shot stick save by Usher. Flying through this opening frame. Just 8.5 remaining. Sagan left wing side. Here's Marchman. Shot! And Hellebuck maybe just a piece of that left arm. Greg Smith will guide it around. Harley away to the blue line. Slip to Lundqvist. He shot save. And Hellebuck hangs for the whistle. Steal. Pressured up near the point. Still got it down behind the net. Fox a wraparound. And sealing off the post. Clear now to center. And here come the Jets. They've got numbers. Appleton left circle looking for a trailer. It's Morrissey following. Save by Unger.
Of the Stars forwards to come back and help out on these situations. They closed down the first two guys. But in behind, there was some coasting going on coming back. Haskinen was the defenseman caught up the ice. Robertson stopped skating, and Morrissey.
Haskinen cut down by Perfetti. Good hands to knock it out of midair. Back in for Nemestikov. He'll turn out her hash mark. Perfetti shot. Loved by Ottinger, and he holds. Turns into this rush for the Jets. Nikolai Ehlers laterally through the attack zone. He shot. Fought off by Ottinger, and now the Stars go the other way. Second time this season, the Stars and the Jets play a scoreless first period. Dallas, they wouldn't mind a duplicate of the second period that they had last time out. It's when they scored all three of their goals en route to a 3-2 win. It has been an outstanding period for them all season long. It's underway here. Hintz flying in, backhand. And Hellebuck makes the glove save. The first whistle of period two comes significantly quicker, apparently. Those tend to come with an asterisk. Here's Duchesne. Nice move to the forehand. Chipped his shot upstairs, and Hellebuck made that save, controlled his rebound. Duchesne will collect a bouncer in front of the benches. Scurry his way across the Winnipeg line. Follow-up Marchman. Snaps his shot off the glove of Hellebuck. Ahead, Nikolai Ehlers. Deep, Jets jump on it. Schmidt, flat pass across. Sandberg the wrister, and Ottinger has hit his blocker. It has propelled, and that one as well.
Made six saves in the game. I think five of the six are off that blocker. Bump.
Each with pretty decent hang time. Ehlers dumped in. Will ride the glass. Nemestikov there while the Jets are changing. Ehlers off his skates. Back for Pionk with a blast fought off by Ottinger. Then gloves this one. Sagan is boxed out. Marchman had a chance. Then he gets crunched. A bit of leg on leg. Scheifele comes away with it. Over to Ehlers. Sidestep a man, walk into the slot, and a glove saved by Ottinger, who hangs on. Injury riddled season last year. Before that, you could pencil him in for 20 plus virtually every time out. Dallas steals and a shot off the bar. Didn't have much of an angle, and then Ting right off the elbow. Shifley left wing circle. Behind the net, Perfetti. Jets went 0 for 3 in the first meeting. Morrissey, shot. Save made. Ottinger, rebounds loose. And Shifley had his stick impeded with. Lundqvist is out of the box. It's now a 5-on-4 power play for Winnipeg. Morrissey off with sticks and shorthanded. Here's Jamie Benn. Fresh from the bench. Benn left circle, drags, waits. Saved by Hellebuck. Robertson back across the blue line. He drags, shoots, blocked. Pionk hits it, front shot, score! Pavelski! The Stars kill off the 5-on-3, and back level, it's Joe Pavelski. His team-leading 10th goal this season opens the scoring here in the second.
Raining after the 5-on-3 began. Stars just got aggressive. That swooping ability of Roope Hintz. Like Hellebuck was complaining that he got bumped into probably by Pavelski as he tried to get open, and his stick may have grazed the mask as he spun around. Might have got up into his mask. I don't think it affected things, and it was a very deft touch by Joe in front of the net to just redirect it slowly off the pipe and in.
Winnipeg is using that coach's challenge to determine if there was goaltending interference before the goal.
Chris Rooney makes the announcement, working the game with Chris Schlenker.
And there is contact with the mask. You could make a pretty convincing case, I guess, that it interfered with.
After coach's challenge video review, it was determined there was not goaltender interference. We have a good goal. Winnipeg will be challenged with a bench minor penalty for delay of game.
Still just that even strength marker from Pavelski that we've had in the game into the final 5 minutes here in the second. And here comes Craig Smith darting in. He shot off the post and came back and settled underneath Hellebuck.
Play by Thomas Harley drew a bunch of Jets to him visually. Great poise and patience with it. He feeds Craig Smith. He fights off some checking and whips one off the post. The ricochet went right.
The Stars will take a 1-0 lead here into this third period. It's the top line out there that has the goal, and Dallas will dump in. Goes out to the blue line, DeMello. Cross Morrissey, back for DeMello. Winds, fires, and juggled for a moment. First off the chest of Ottinger, and he's unhappy with Lowry. After that, Donov, pass broken up by Perfetti. Thomas Harley goes off of Iafallo. Angled in front, here's Morrissey, saved by Ottinger. Added to the list of chances for Morrissey.
How soon is now for Morrissey on this one? Right down the slot.
Domestikov with the Jets still on the attack. Crowd making some noise. Tip, and Ottinger the save on Domestikov. Under 3.5 now, left in this third period. Perfetti for Pion, clutches, knocked down by Duchesne, and the Stars have numbers. It's Marchment, Sagan joining him. Marchment left circle to Sagan, he scores! The Stars convert on the odd man rush, and with 3:15 left in the third, Tyler Sagan doubles the Dallas lead.
Back to the opportunity that they had way back in the first, where Mason Marchman had it in the same spot, couldn't get it to Tyler. This time, just a gossamer saucer pass to get it over Schmidt, the defenseman, and land flat for Tyler. Bang, in it goes. No time for Hellebuck to get across. All that came after the defensive.
4 seconds left. The Stars up the boards. And Jake Ottinger makes 27 saves. Helped out by goals from Pavelski and Sagan. It's Ottinger's first shutout this season, 8th of his career.